Hey YouTubers, it's me Carlos, it's me Morpheus, and I got a couple videos that I'm putting up back to back to back. I was distracted from here for a little bit. I went to go dump one of my last videos onto the PC, get it ready for upload, and I wound up going to to SeanBonus.com. I got on the live chat and I was on there for a while. It was, you know, it's great. It's super cool in there. I'm not promoting. I am a sponsor on the site. Again, I'm always going to say I'm not affiliated with Sean Bonus. That is his website. That is his thing. His Ustream, his URL, that's his thing. I just like, because it was kind of cool. It was better than texting all the time back and forth in comments. It was just a fun place that we can all get together and just chat. You know what I mean? It was really decent. We got into it about... Here's an issue somebody actually brought up in that room, and I'm going to get to this real quick. Somebody said that their button was lower on the left side than it is on the right side, their home button. So I'm like, well, wait a minute, let me look at mine. And my phone is, the button is even. This is OCD, by the way, people. The button is totally even, but my phone gives a little more on the left than it does on the right. So when I click on it on the right, it's nice and solid, but it still gives. But on the left-hand side, it does give. Like, it, I don't know. That's going to kill me now. This dude mentioned it, and now I notice it, and I'm like, damn. So I'm wondering if you guys out there have that same problem with the home button. You guys may have it even. Some of you guys may actually have it laid on a little slant, but just take a look at that and tell me if that's true. On the right side here, it is nice and firm and it sticks up and you got to push it hard. And on the left side, it gives a little bit, you know, before it actually clicks. So, all right, that's my OCD. Sorry about that, people. But yeah, you know, I was in that room. We were chatting for a little bit. It was great. Right now, I do have an unboxing. This here is the unboxing of the Sidewinder Deluxe. I just got this from Marware. Thank you so much. That was super cool. I believe, and stop me if I'm wrong, Marware, you know, get a YouTube account and sign up and just hit me up real quick. I think they're going to send me more product. I believe that email I got said we'll start you off with the Sidewinder. So that to me leads me to believe that they may send me more. We'll see what they say. We'll, you know, I'll keep in contact with them. I'm definitely going to send them a link to this video. I want them to see what I did with the case they gave me. Thank you so much. I don't know editing, so I'm not going to splash their name here or anything. This is just right off the top, first unboxing. I'm doing it in front of my viewers. And already, this isn't what I thought it was. That's... All right. So what we have here, let me just start off. We got the click. It doesn't look like it's a swivel clip. It looks like it's just a standard, you know, straight shot clip. We've seen this before in the sports suit that I did. Not my style, but it was decent. Let me see. There we go. I know what this is because I just did the sports suit, that convertible one from Marware. Yes. All right, so there's the swivel clip. That is badass. I'm going to do this tonight. I want my swivel clip. So, all right, cool. You get a swivel clip with it. Is there any directions on how to use this thing? No, there's no directions in there. Well, here's something, but I think this here is more of the screen. Let's see. Yeah, so you guys are up on my videos. You guys know that I did the sports suit yesterday. That was pretty cool. It wasn't my style of case, not my thing. But if I was in that industry, in that workout thing, I would totally have bought that thing. That was pretty decent. And again, here's Marware's microfiber. And again, it feels like microfiber. It doesn't feel like that thin sheen, that satiny thing you get with Switch Easy. Even though Switch Easy gives you something, you know, but this product provides easy, portable, but there's no directions. It's just directions on how to get the screen on. And there we go. They also included, ta-da, a screen shield. You know what I say, anything is better than nothing. So we're going to try this out. We're going to see how that works. Right now I have the power support anti-glare on there. Really like that. I'm starting to get used to the texture. You know what I mean? It does have that frost on there. And as you see, the glare does get diffused, but that's a different thing. So, all right, cool. We got that. There are no directions in the box on how to use this, so let's just freestyle this right now. I'm gonna pop this out. Whoa, that's not like I thought at all. And you know what? I'm surprised. I didn't get from you guys on YouTube any requests for this. Did you guys even know this was out? Does anybody even care that there's a Sidewinder? I mean, this feels really weird. Like, check this out. I bet you guys didn't expect that. I thought this was a hard plastic, like an air jacket or like... Yeah, that's weird. It's a thick rubber. I don't think this will scratch at all. Although I know a lot of you guys probably say it will. It feels almost like... I mean, that's weird that... You guys see that? That's like a gel. A hard gel. A thick gel. It feels like a silicone sleeve, but it's not soft silicone. That's weird. So we'll take the phone, and of course I'm going to drop the button side in first. Top goes in. Alright, so there it is. It's in there. We got watermarks. You guys know how I feel about watermarks. But we got a couple. We got less than we did with the shades cases. Check it out. That's really nice. It says Marware right on there. It's inside the phone. It's on that. Camera hole lines up good. Button lines up good. On, off. Now, my battery's completely dead. I was on the phone for a while, so... Speaker holes. Man, that's actually... And I'm not just saying this, people. You guys know my reviews. This is for real here. Those are the best lineup on speaker holes I've seen in a long time. Switch Easy came really close. You know what I mean? But there's still a little bit of overlapping on there. These are dead on the money. I hope you guys can see that. Click on my videos in high quality. Yeah, that all lines up really nice. The phone is in there. There is a hair. Tiny little bit of lip on there. So you can lay it down and know that the phone isn't going to touch. But that's minimal. You know, I would say if there's a paper clip on here and you laid it down, you're okay. Well, I'll tell you what, if there was a paper clip and you laid it down, you may hit. That's how close this is. That feels really nice. Again, this is just a quick unboxing. I'll do a part two. I'll zoom in a little bit better. But yeah, check it out. The watermark isn't as bad as that. I'm actually going to squeeze it. See if it'll go away. It went away completely. And now I'll let it go. And yeah, we got a couple spots here, here. And let me push down and rub it. Yep, there they go. But you saw them just take off, right? Watch. They're going away. So you guys can kind of see this is a rubber. And that's weird. And here's the clipper. So, oh, that's nice. That's nice. Alright, yeah, I'm going to definitely do a part two to this because I want to talk a little bit more on this, alright guys? Yeah, alright guys, I'm coming up on 8 minutes. Let me just kill this one right here so I can jump right into the next video and start there, alright? It's me, Morpheus, it's Carlos signing out. I'll get back to you in a little bit, alright guys? That's nice, that's nice. Alright guys, I'll get back to you, alright? Late, it's me, Morpheus, Carlos signing out.